Lions now.
We were friends, Dave.
No, I'm past this. Yep. We just got Charlene through, and now we're about to get Dave through. And it sounds. Who else is it? Is it George? That I heard? Someone else was in here.
Is that one?
Yeah, it said someone joined the party. I heard, what the hell's going on in here? He heard us talk and then dipped. For a free game, that's impressive, isn't it? No, Contract Wars. It's a browser-based free game, and it's pretty high quality. I mean, it's glitchy, but for being free... Oh, it's not anymore. Down there, because there's stuff, then stuff over there, there's also stuff that way. He keeps pointing up, it's ridiculous. Again. Just right here. Right there. I tried to jump down and save you. You didn't say, oh, hey, I'm going for it, man. You were just like, all right, what you got to do is watch out for this dog. I was trying to snipe him. No, someone else blew up the barrels and the mess of things there. Who? How many embers do you have left? How many embers? You got five? Okay, we got time. Today, June. Oh, you're probably looking for it in the wrong spot. It's next to the fire this time. I think they did a test with it in Bloodborne to see how it would work, and then. Because what are they going to do anyway? It avoids people getting disconnected all the time by people that aren't just looking for randoms. Host of Embers, Dave. Why are all the enemies... Oh, yeah, because Dave died. Because I'm amazing. Yeah, kill him before he transforms. Fuck that thing. All bends. Yes, I do. Yeah, there's stuff in that there room. This asshole somewhere in... Oh, there he is. Hi, asshole. Oh, yeah, we gotta grab your souls and shit. So as opposed to going that way, we'll just go this way and go the sane way down there. That room we passed on the way here. There's also this room back here. Looks like you already got the chest in here, though. Is it just me, or does it seem like your guy deliberately shoves it in their ass now? Like, the guys are taller. You could... Right in the back. But he goes low. Oh. And great, he's French. Oh no, dude, we've been getting fucking invaded for days. Oh, it's fantastic. I'm loving it, dude. I'm kicking ass. I'm looking for him. He is not in that area where you are. He is probably where the tree is. If I had to assume. Big old Ouroboros motherfucker. And he's not here. Well, he can't be that far. If he's not here, he's gotta be either down there or he ran past us like an asshole. He probably ran past us thinking we were trying to get through the level. Which, his problem, because if he tries to come up this ladder, I'm gonna kill the shit out of him. Bridge when we get to it, based on his logic of running through that gate there. We need to get your shortcut open, and if you want to skip the items, we don't have to go down here. We can skip down by jumping and heal real quick. Well, he'll be able to see us though, actually, if we do that. Never mind. Try your best not to get hit so he doesn't see where we are. First damn thing you do. He does see when we kill enemies anyway, right? Oh, and look who's here. Alright, buddy. Oh, fat guy! Up the ladder. Why are you not up the ladder? You would? Oh, I ran out of stamina, son of a bitch. Kill this fat guy since he's so low and just commit suicide to him. Oh, the fat guy is gonna kill me. Fat guy's gonna kill me. Slow ass.
Wonder if you'd be getting invaded as much if you were on the home network.
They still were. They actually just had trouble pulling me in as often per normal or actual network. Shit's down. Yeah, it seems like invading and all that is real close, because we're starting to get invaded like nuts, unless people are just sitting at this level, which is also possible, and having people help them and kill the boss for them. But we're getting invaded like crazy. Yeah. Alright, I think. No, I think. Started. I'm gonna make myself a damn warrior of sunlight so I can highlight this damn thing for you. At some point in the next level, I couldn't tell you where because I was moving so quick. I picked... Just a piece of
inks. Damn, I thought it was just a piece of armor, but not a
big one. Well, we can move on. Or I can move on. I'm gonna move on. Just a piece of inks.
Damn, I thought it was just a piece of armor, but now I see the flesh sticking in it. What the fuck happened here?
Yeah, these guys got the shit killed out of them. Hey, wait a minute. That big guy's dead. Do you see that? Does that not... Why does that not... That doesn't look right.
That's the head he thinks.
have to show them when they get down here. Hurry the hell up, you slow mother... Just... Come down here, we'll box. We'll fight, you'll lose. Oh, I see you. You guys are finally coming down that first ladder. Oh, no. I found the siestas again. I'm about to have a lot of fun. Somewhere around here. I think in the opening right... Oh, yeah, right here next to all these here legs. Because we were commenting on all the legs. Okay. Look at these statues here. Me and Ryan were just looking at these. Look at these damn statues. Look at that. Something is not right here. That wasn't even what I saw. Like, it just doesn't... The positioning just... It's suggestive. It doesn't look like his head is sucking the dick, but it is very suggestive. What the hell? What do you mean a connection error occurred? So
I have 1.4 million, but
we have to go all the way. We have to go all the way back to the beginning. Start over. If you're not at the tower, you're gonna be back where you were.
Inch by inch. You got two goals, you get two setups, two forts, and you try and jump over their line. It's super fun. You can actually.
That'd be funny.
It's a fort.
Yes, it would. Are you back in? What's the... Someone was constantly hacking.
Yeah.
Every single game she joined.
That's so sad.
They just let the fucking PC version go.
It makes no money on the PC. I'm pretty sure it's
Oh, just whenever. Okay, my time will be down and down. That was quick. Whoa, wouldn't let me be summoned while I was rested at the bonfire. That's weird. It stopped the summoning for a second for me to do my bonfire stuff and then kicked back. Alright, Bruce's. You guys walked all the way back already. Me and you can just go to the boss gate and walk up and come back here in like 2 seconds. And the boss is right there. We don't have to keep walking all the way back down. So, next time one of us dies, Dave, you just run to a safe spot in the courtyard and we'll just come back to the courtyard from the boss gate. Shortcut. Was it really? Weight limit. Weight limit. Well, it's not our fault, you're a fucking asshole. Get shit done down here. I'm probably gonna purposely die, and I'll be in front of the boss because I'm out of healing. Oh, you have the spear guy. The spear guy's here this time. There he is. That guy. me and her will handle this part because we can walk right back here in 2 seconds. Be ready, this guy's tough as shit. Stay in there. You have a little invisible wall there. He won't follow you. You're safe in that cathedral. We can run back up to you there. Whenever you die, just travel to your boss. Travel to the boss of the area's bonfire and just run up. Dad, you're 2 seconds from there now. Oh yeah, he'll be a little angry with you for a little bit. See my doorway. Get on my damn stream and look at my doorway. It's a little different over here. These two knights just constantly bagging up. The halfway fortress. Okay. So, that's okay. I got soul arrow. How we're gonna do this. We'll have to pick Charlene up somewhere else. I'm right there, though, if you can get to the steps. Just peek out the cathedral. I'm right there. Anti-PVP. Okay, it's not on the steps anymore. It's like right out the door. Same. As I say, same spot, right? I need to get my flasks again.
Out of healing.
Thank you.
sign. Motherfucking sun. Needs it. I will get the red soapstone or whatever it is, and shit will get real. No problem. Enjoy. Now you keep that and you use it for good things. You save that. You save that sunlight metal. I have no idea what they do in this game. Oh, fantastic. Now I can get invaded. Thanks for restoring my ember, asshole. Now I gotta go do something silly like fall off a ledge. Fantastic. I've been wanting to do this. Hey.
Good Yorma.
What's supposed to happen?
I am Yoria of Londor, a close friend of his.
Hello.
Thanks to thee, Yol's soul is redeemed. Allow me to express my
dignified bow.
That a lore bearer, for the time thou remains, and I of course.
What do you sell? Oh, you sell a ton of badass shit. Fuck yeah. Hey, I found where you buy poison daggers, a bunch of badass fucking magic, the Dark Hand. I found where you buy the goddamn Dark Hand. Untrue Dark Ring, retain human appearance while hollow, I can buy that now. And Untrue White Ring, take the appearance of a phantom like these assholes who keep invading us have been doing.
To Lord, our bearer, for the time thou and I, till we meet again, may the dark.
Oh yeah, I will show you guys, because you have to do it in the next area, how to do that. 5 free level ups and a whole bunch of badass shit. So he dies, but fuck that asshole. His buddy shows up and sells all the same shit and more. Okay, I'm at the Undead Settlement. Are you guys out already? Are you both quitting? Okay. Do what? This farmland-ass level is some bullshit, by the way. Just so you're aware. Okay, big fire. Where to now? Quick. Okay. What barrels on the... Okay, I see them. But a tree man. This is the weirdest fucking transformation I've ever seen. No! I just want to get in your back. Interact with it, you don't stab it. Who the hell found that? Y'all are quitting. Fun. No. No, you're still here. Okay. You said you're quitting too? Join the PvP clan down here. I'm trying to do it right now. Yeah, if I can pull it off, I'll show you guys how to do it. Because, you know, who doesn't want to invade people's places and kill the shit out of them?
Starting to see it.
What's the other way to join? Kill the boss and
find what they are. Hey, come back here. Don't do that. He ran straight off the side. Not what the shit do I do. Whoa.
not hitting it at the right time.
Thank you. fact that she won't fucking talk. Because she doesn't have tongues.
Bonfire closer to that somewhere. I just gotta figure out where. Higby. Higby. I can't remember what game that's from, but it was the sensor that replaced any curse word. Higby. Higby, 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 Higby. I think it might have been Defiance. Oh yeah, you're right. I'm tripping. What's someone gonna do? Yeah, they're not gonna be able to join. They can get that stuff anyway if they really want it. Tom Brady. What's up, yo? Thank you. do you gotta go all the way back around?
You have to do a little bit of some character's quest line, and then her summon sign will appear right outside of there. And you touch it.
Computer just ran you over.
It's honorable. Till we meet again, may the...
needs.
Welcome home, speak. Farewell, Ashen.